By the time I got to Atlanta in 2005, I had already cut my teeth in the music industry. I started my career in Chicago, producing and singing jingles for some of the biggest ad agencies in the world. I guess I really never looked at the industry as a male-dominated industry because my father raised me to run with the boys. I had lots of adversity along the way, but I feel like everyone does in this game. The spirit of Force reflects female empowerment more now than ever, because I believe, especially with my Earth Girl movement, that women are realizing, like men, that there's strength in numbers, and coming together as a force to be stronger together is where we all win. My legacy is love, and my motto is, me lighting another woman's candle takes no flame away from mine.